Pope Francis pushes the church another step further on issues of LGBTQ equality. This week, in a working paper released, you know, by the Pope, he pretty much says, you know, he breathes a sort of sense of fresh air and sort of saying, hey, listen, you know, there's nothing wrong with being gay. They're good people, right? There's no intrinsic disorder, but he says, you know, they have gifts and qualities beneficial to the body of Christ, and they exhibit selfless giving, even to the point of sacrificing for others. One wonders, you know, either way, can a bad tree produce good fruit? I love this Pope, right? Viva la Papa. And I think he's right. Like, the fact that he's pushing this church, he's really fundamentally rocked this church to the left, right? And he also, in this recent statement, he also talked about divorcees. He invited divorcees to come back into the peace. I'm like, listen, the divorcees need Jesus too. They need him even more than people who aren't divorced, right? Because let me tell you, all the gays got is Jesus. Let's be real. And so I think this is a good move by this Pope. I think it's awesome. I think Pope Francis is awesome, and I think Pope Francis is the breath of fresh air that the church needed. Now, let me be clear that I am not Catholic, but if I was Catholic, I would really like this Pope. I mean, I like him regardless, but I would like go to church. I would be a Catholic church like every Sunday if I was Catholic. I would just go to like St. Paul's Basilica to hear him speak because I think this guy is awesome, and I just think that he's just like, I think he's so right about some of these issues, and he's really changing, fundamentally changing how the church looks at things.